The wisdom of Gandalf is seldom incorrect, and surely enough, the company stumbled across the troll's hoard in this hidden trove of goods, stolen from unwary adventurers and raided caravans. Who knew what wonders may be found?
Work, scout! Which means an old pack is looking for a fight.
Over it. But worst are the webs.
Webs? What do you mean?
Spiders, Gandalf. They came from Dol Guldur.
But the old fortress is abandoned.
No, Gandalf. It is not. A dark power dwells in there. It is the shadow of an ancient horror. One that can summon the spirits of the dead. Necromancer has come.
We have to get out of here.
I'll draw them off.
These are Gundabad wargs. They will outrun you.
These are Roscabel rabbits. I'd like to see them try.
was your plan all along.
Ragged and weary from their travels, the company emerged from the hidden pass to find themselves near Rivendell, the last homely house east of the sea. There, they sought counsel from Lord Elrond, one of the few elves who could reveal the secrets on the map they carried.
Lord Elrond.
Strange for orcs to come so close to our borders. Something or someone has drawn them near.
Ah, that may have been us.
Welcome, Thorin, son of Thrain.
I do not believe we have met.
And what were you doing on the Great East Road?
Our business is no concern of elves.
For goodness sake, Thorin, show him the map.
Erebor. Cirith Ethil.
Moon runes.
Can you read them?
Stand by the grey stone when the thrush knocks, and the setting sun, with the last light of Durin's day, will shine upon the keyhole.
We have to be standing in exactly the right spot at exactly the right time. Then, and only then, can the door be opened.
There are some who would not deem it wise.
Tell me, Gandalf, did you think these plans and schemes of yours would go unnoticed?
The dragon has long been on your mind.
There is something at work beyond the evil of Smaug.
They speak of a necromancer living in Dol Guldur, a sorcerer who summoned the dead.
Gandalf, Sauron is vanquished. No such power exists in this world. The question of this dwarvish company, however, troubles me deeply.
My Lord Elrond, the dwarves, they've gone.
Undeterred by the advice of the elves and the White Council, the dwarves continued their journey to the Lonely Mountain. Their travels took them over a high pass where the weather took a turn for the worse.
Yeah.
Stone giants thundered in the distance. A company almost a few dwarves short, gathered their bearings, and desperately sought a cave in which they could take shelter from the storm.
Mm-mm.